Okay, so today what I'm going to work on is I have this 90-inch prop and it is going on a Rotec radial, and it's 90 inches long, and I made it in mahogany. It is my favorite pattern. This is my favorite pattern. This is one that Grandpa designed for the Rotec radial engine, and it is by far my favorite profile that I sand, even though it's 90 inches. And 90 inches usually is like a prop that takes forever, but I love this one so much that it never matters. So I've already sanded it down. Mahogany sands so quick, so that went fast. Now I'm going to shape the tips here. They're really bulky and I need to bring them down to a thin tip, and I need to balance it. Balancing is actually going really well on this one. I say that and I probably just jinxed myself, but it really is going it wasn't off by much. But of course with mahogany, it doesn't have to be off by much because it's such a lightweight wood. I still, you know, just being off a little bit could still mean that I have to take a fair amount of material off because it is lightweight material. So that is the goal for today, is just to get this one finished. That's actually my only goal for today. The kids just got out of school yesterday, and I am so thankful and so happy to be done with that. So school is over. They're running around outside. I'm working on this propeller, and the goal is to get this one done and get one coat of varnish on it, and I will consider that a really good day. So I'll go ahead and show the video of me getting this finished, and hope you guys like it. So on that side was my light side. So I used 150, 180, 180 grit. This side is my heavy side, my heavy blade. So I'm gonna go ahead and use a 120 grit. So it takes off a little bit more. Then I'll go over it with the 180 so that I'll have the same. So that I have the same grit on each side, but I will go over it with 120 first to take off just a little bit extra material to help the weight. Thank you.